So we do have yellow paws across the board today for your dog walking fur cast, mainly for the cold. But then later this afternoon, we could see some snow showers, especially in some of our southern communities. So just keep that in mind as you're taking the dog out for a walk. Today's dog is Gypsy, and she'll be walking with Karen.